Hey guys, tonight we're gonna do grilled cheese on the grill. So I've got an assortment here. This is just a regular like seeded bread, like 12 grain or 9 grain or something. And I've got some Gruyere and sharp cheddar. And then this is some French bread that I had left over, and I smeared cream cheese and on that, and then put cheddar. And then this one's gonna be mine because it has the cream cheese and pepper jack, because I thought that'd be pretty legit. So I've got my grill heated up. Oh, look at this. Before we shove this stuff on the grill, I have to show you. So my friend Lori made me this awesome, awesome apron. I love it. A woman in her grill, that's me. So thank you, Lori, I love it. And it's gonna get a lot of use, I guarantee it. So I've got the grill heated up. I've got it heated kind of low because I want the cheese to melt and I don't want the bread to burn. So I'm just gonna set this. This is like the one exception to, I cleaned the grill, but the one exception to oiling the grates. I'm not gonna oil them. I'm just gonna, since this bread's buttered, I am just gonna set the bread right here on the grates. I guess you guys could kind of see what I'm doing as I'm doing it. That'd be fun, huh? Crazy lady. Got my hair did today. What you think? I love it. Stephanie does an amazing job. She's over at Salon Chemistry. If you need a hairdresser, you should go see her. Look at this. Gorgeous. Got some color. And then she does the best curls. I'll tell you what. The curls she does are just the best. I never get my curls as good as she does. Boop-a-doo. Oh, there's the buttered side. There we go. So I'm gonna set these on here, and then we're just gonna close this grill and let it cook. And I will show you guys some pictures of the finished product. I'm kind of excited. You would think with a name like grilled cheese, I would have grilled it before. But I'll tell you what, I never have. I just thought of it the other day, and I'm like, yeah, we should totally try it. So I'll let you guys see how it turns out. I'll put some pictures just right here at the end. So have a good night, guys, and we'll talk to you again soon. Bye.